We're going to stay with the blues now.